If you're watching this video, just know that thousands of guardians have attempted to destroy the Archon Priest and have failed miserably, as their souls have been obliterated and sent into an oblivion. And that was their destiny. Us free remained. We are the last of our kind facing the impossible. We will change our fate. This mission is not for the kind-hearted. You must be brave, heroic, and courageous. We will use the Force and conquer the darkness. Your destiny is not written in the stars, my friend. It's time to fuck shit up. Guardians out.
All them arms though.
Guardian,
oh,
shit. Get me
on these
cards. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Lada orbs, baby.
Shield on.
So get many orbs on the ground, ah, oh, fuck.
That's why I tried to get your life as well before I done it.
I made it with the shield.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What the fuck, man? My shit.
I don't know.
Fire, fire. Fuck. Up,
goblin.
Oh, poor lad. Lad. The intro to the start, I think, would be sick. For the start of the raid, the start of Crota raid would be sick if we do the intro, but change it from obviously the raid to Crota, well, not the raid, Archon Priest to Crota, and say we're like surrounded by darkness. If you hear us, there's only three of us left. Shit like that.
I'm down, lad.
Guardian down.
Got beanbagged.
A cell from the Prison of Elders. The Archon Priest is still inside.
Yeah, four times. I want to get to the boss, though. I won't die. I'll be alive when I need to be.
Devlin, did you watch Seven Deadly Sins?
Wow, that was about to ask you before. So sick.
Yeah. Well.
Down.
That's gonna be fifth death.
Oh, yeah. I'm so sick. I can't wait for the next episode.
Yeah, it's... Man's about to go ham.
So, yeah, like, I thought it was going ham as it was, and now it's like even worse. A story that goes in.
Yeah, but now that he's seen like that, the demon man.
Oh, that's all these orbs. It's a bad lad, I never thought I'd see the day start watching anime.
Oh,
this is not even straight then. That's how they found it.
Yeah, true.
Spin bug him right now.
Oh, oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know.
He's dead.
That's how we do it.
One more fall.
We've got the Cullen. Are you for real?
That was record breaking. We've done what we were set to do.
Oh, Zach doesn't even show you death sludge.
Well, we all got MGs.
Why did I get a different one?
Now that is a scythe.
Lad.
Devlin, look at the impact on yours. Like, that's gonna be raw damage.
And then look at the magazine.
But it doesn't matter, lad. Like, the impact, lad. Trust. Believe me.
Look at the magazine, though.
Nah, I know. 30 bullets with the impact, that. Trust me, it evens out. I'm not joking. I'm not joking. I've got an LMG with 26 bullets.
Good stability.
You don't need range on them weapons. They just melt. I'm not joking. In the Crucible, they're just
on the difference there. Between your two, the stability, impact, and range. Reloading this weapon after kills grants don't bonus damage.
This has got better stability.
More ammo, better accuracy.
And it's got better impact. And this has got better... Yes, it's got better...
Lag lag doesn't show you deaths.
I've got like 5 deaths. I've got the most kills though. Get me. You want to do the weekly on now?
Yeah, I don't mind it before I go to sleep.